I think it went. Let me see.
Yesterday, you said.
Oh, okay. So it did go. Yeah. Okay, so this is me again. Second part.
She goes, hi.
Okay, so we're frying the chicken. Uh-huh. The rice is on the stove. That should take about 25 minutes. My sauce is simmering down. We're going to make salad, which, you know, salad in a bag. Toss all of that together with some cheese. So, like, the, we're going to make a salad in a bag. I like cheese in my salad with some cheese, some cucumbers, and some tomatoes. My oldest son will make that because he's good with making a salad. So, and also, my oldest daughter wants, I think I have to make half and half because you want
spicy.
No, you want,
fried chicken.
Ranch on it, right? So I'm going to do half and half. Half orange, chicken.
No, because I thought they were going to get some ranch in this.
So why did you get it?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I'm going to do half, but I have
spicy. Spicy from what? There's no, pepper flake.
Oh, there's not? No. I thought.
That's what I forgot to add in here. That's what we put in here last time. Hot sauce. Forgot y'all. That might, I know something was missing. I'm like,
mommy. What's
yeah. So, a couple of squirts of hot sauce. I totally forgot about that.
Yeah.
It's not going to be super duper hot.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Spicy? Yay!
Woo!
That's yours. I ain't eating.
Hopefully that'll mellow down. Now that's hot. Hopefully it'll mellow down as it cooks. I probably, because if the sauce doesn't get the consistency of thickness that I want, I'll just take a little bit of flour with some water. Mix it up and just pour a little bit in there just to get the thickness of the sauce. I'm trying to go as fast as I can because, like I said, I have to be give me a plate. I don't have a top for the pot, so just put a plate on it. Y'all know how that goes. Junior, please stop thumping for the neighbors. Complain.
Give me. No. Nothing.
Move from my thing. Allie.
Yes?
Do me a favor.
Put that
head my keyboard and put it on top of there. Turn the mouse, the computer mouse. Right, so put it up there for your brother been done spilled juice on my keyboard. Right. So, about it. today is my youngest baby girl, her birthday.
Yeah.
She is 11, and this is my oldest daughter, Mama. So, her birthday. So, everybody say, happy birthday, Ed.
Happy birthday! Thank you, Junior.
Come on, look at Bad Junior.
Was he special for my birthday cake?
This is my son, the bad one, who I'm always, Junior, stop. Junior, cut it out. Yeah. Right, Junior? Yeah. All right, go ahead off the kitchen. Go. Okay, so it's still simmering. That pretty much just watching me stand around. Watching the ins and outs of what's going on.
No, Nancy! She likes it!
What do you do that for? I don't want you to lick off her.
Can I have my shirt?
No. I think I'm going to take a little bit of flour and some water. Because this isn't the thickness. It's still kind of getting thick, but it's not as thick as I would like it to be. So I'm just going to add... just a spoonful of flour. I'm gonna take the juice from here because I'm not gonna add water because I think it'll make it watery. I just thought about that. I think it'll kind of make it. I don't want to water it down, so I'm just gonna take a little bit of the
Okay.
I'm gonna go to work on. Okay, so I'm gonna stir. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Now it's all wonky and crap.
You want it?
No. I wish I knew how to edit, but I don't. So, whatever happens in this kitchen is what happens, and that's just what you would have to see. Get down, Junior, now. So let me just wash this off. Do we have a whisk?
Yes.
Give me a whisk. Okay, I'm gonna whisk the sauce. So it doesn't get lumps in it from the flour and the water. Allie, do me a favor. Go tell me what time it is. Oh, never mind. I see it's 7:48. Okay.
Go ahead.
What time is it?
8:48.
Oh, you freaking kidding me. You flipper. I only made this orange sauce once before, so pretty much trial and error. I want a nice thick consistency, but I'm gonna add a little bit more
honey.
Yeah, because I think I added too much hot sauce, so it's kind of spicy. Junior, move from over there, please, for you knock down my computer. Get the hell out of here.
No!
That damn cat out my kitchen.
That's
cat, yeah,
that's animal cruelty, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, distracting
from these problems.
I am.
Go put that damn cat in the bathroom.
No!
Oh, you say no, but you never clean up after the cat. We're all... Oh, now it's not your cat. Okay. Now, technically, the neighbor gave it to me.
You did!
Is your father coming to get you this weekend?
No.
Your father coming to get you this weekend, Alex?
Yes.
I know Devon ain't gonna want to go.
Why not?
I
think he has one of them. He's not gonna go with us. Please ain't going for Christmas.
He's 16. He's at the age to where if you don't want to go with his father, you gotta go.
That's what daddy said.
Well, that's on my Christmas, that way.
That's what daddy said. He said,
I'm like, can I go?
Your father said what?
I said, that's what daddy said. He said he's 16. He doesn't
mother. That's my girl.
Why? You ain't getting crack.
How you say yes?
Whatever. You know, Durham or Dina don't want you in our house.
Why?
No.
How did you go down south?
Father!
This sauce is not getting stuck. I don't know what I did. So, I don't know if the sauce is a flop. But,
no, my phone is a flop. I have like a phone.
Who said you was going to the party?
You did.
No, I did not say you was going to a party.
You did.
I did not.
You said on the phone.
When?
You did say it. You did say it.
When
you talking to TV, you said it. You did
well,
say
you
it.
Ain't going to my party.
Why not? You
thought
ahead.
Mommy,
who
let the cat out?
Who let the cat out?
Junior,
why you let the cat out? What?
Chicken stuff.
No.
I'll take your teeth.
Put that daggone cat in the middle room now.
Well,
I'm just pretty much standing around watching you just run my damn mouth. Oh, shoot. The right.
Thank you, Mom.
Did I burn the
rice? No.
Wait, did I burn the rice?
No. It's better. Okay.
Give me more water.
Don't
stick your face in it.
She sniffed it. Oh, no.
Give me more water. I'm kind of crunchy. Not crunchy, but you know. Like the consistency from before. What did I do before?
You didn't go to the room. You had garlic flakes and stuff in it.
No, I'm saying the thickness of it.
Well, the thing I
probably added more orange juice.
Yes. And that's the different orange juice that we got the last one. This is frozen kids.
Same thing.
Same thing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make the best of it.
Again.
No, I'm not trying to be doing
this. Well, I'll do it again.
No, it's nothing wrong with it. Just let it finish thickening it up. Maybe I'll add some more flour to it.
Oh, it ain't super spicy. I'm good.
Give me pants and some bears and some license. Give me my umbrella so I'll beat you with it.
I just put it in the
I'll beat you up. Happy birthday. You know better. I'm not
threatening my child. She's mad because she let that he doesn't like her no more.
Fine. I'm back now. You
feel
better?
High five.
I dare you. Go ahead.
Leave that boy alone, Denisha.
He backed up, right?
That's he's only you.
Yeah, he backed up.
Yeah, run, right. Okay. So, from the weight loss community, I have an appointment on the 27th to see my doctor.
Weight loss community should not eat this orange chicken. There's nothing healthy about this chicken.
I'm making it for my kids. So I have to do a weigh-in. Last time I was 308, I think. I went from 318.
What?
I gained weight.
Oh, wow.
I did. I was 123. I'm 135.
Where? 135 where?
I don't know.
135 though.
I choose him.
And I still have not done my referrals yet. When I go to the doctor on the 27th, I have to get all my referrals all over again because the referrals only last for 6 months. And a lot of them I misplaced. I don't know what I did with them. So I have to get all my referrals again, and then I would fax everything over to whoever it needs to be faxed over to and start doing what I'm supposed to be doing. And also, I'm doing the weight loss challenge. Oh, man, this is over 15 minutes. Oh, man.